Hey everybody, I'm back in front of the camera today and I need to talk to you about something that I've had to deal with a couple times this week. And you know how it is, I always come up with something and I think, hey, I need to share this with my friends. And this here little tidbit you should take and consider seriously. Actually, it should be done every time a house goes on the market. It will save you a full-blown pain in both temples when you go to sell your house. The lid. The roof on the house is something you need to consider. When you go out there, you're getting ready to put the home on the market, have a roofing inspector look at that roof and make sure it's in good shape. There's three things that you want to focus on, three internal things about a house that have to be right. You have to have the right foundation, you have to have good structure, no structural compromise, and you have to have a good lid on that, on the house. So anyway, have the roof checked. If there's any problems, have the problems fixed. If there's unknown, a lot of times there's unknown hail damage, maybe a roof's been compromised by a shingle or a branch blowing off on it or something, get those things fixed. Inevitably, when you get into the sale of a home, and a sale of a home's 30 days, so halfway through we find out that there's hail damage, it is very, very hard on both parties, the seller and the buyer, to get through that roof replacement process with insurances and deductibles, and somebody wants a different roof, and somebody doesn't like this color, and somebody wants to choose that color, and we all have to meet a closing time. It's a full-blown pain in both temples. So please do yourself a favor. When you decide you are in fact gonna sell your house, before you sign the papers and get ready to put it on the multiple listing system, go have that roof inspected and have it repaired and brought up to code, and that will save you more trouble than you will can imagine. And if you don't do it, you're gonna remember I told you and say, we should have had that roof inspected. I hope this advice helps you out a little bit. I can tell you, if you follow my advice, you're never gonna know the pain that I have had to experience with other sellers, and it's just not a whole lot of fun. Buyers and sellers both. I mean, neither one of you want to deal with that. So follow my advice, get the roof inspected, make sure it's in good shape, and enjoy getting to the closing on time. Trust me, you're never going to miss the trouble you could have had if you don't do that roof inspection.